Sitting in your chair. Eyes closed. Hands on your knees. Feet on the floor. Raise your head so that your third eye is above the horizon. We always want to look up, never down. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Become aware of the top of your head. Become aware of your face. Become aware of the back of your head. Aware of your neck. Aware of your shoulders. Aware of your arms. Aware of your hands. Aware of your fingers. Aware of your chest, aware of your abdomen, aware of your hips, aware of your thighs, aware of your knees, aware of your lower legs. Aware of your feet. Soles of your feet. Open your crown chakra at the top of your head. See it open up like a lens. Allow love and light, universal life force, God energy to come in as a beam of light and love and power coming in through your crown, flowing through your third eye, flowing through your throat chakra. Flowing through your heart chakra, through your solar plexus, through your sacral chakra, through your root chakra, down through your legs. Out through the soles of your feet. As love, as light, as God energy, as universal life force flows through you from the top of your chakra system all the way through your body, Feel the flow, cleansing water, clearing out doubt, fear, pain, any toxic energy, any negative statements that you made or someone else made over you. Worry, lack, disappointment, disgust, anger, rage, all flowing and being cleansed out and washed out from your very crown, down out through your feet. As the energy flows through you, allow it to replace all of those fears, doubts, shames, worries, lack, pain, disappointment, negativity, and toxicity with love, wisdom, tranquility, abundance, vitality, virility, happiness, joy. Allow your mind to be clear. No worries, doubts, no thoughts. Feel the warmth. Feel the warmth and the joy and the peace of love and light, of the life force that created you, flowing in you, into every cell of your being. Allow your spirit to connect with the universe. Allow your spirit to connect with Creator. Allow your spirit to connect in the fifth dimension, in the sixth dimension, the seventh. Connected to all eternity, knowing what was, seeing what is, and believing what will be. Allow your higher self to know. In this place, there is no time. In this place, there is no lack. In this place, there is no rage, no hurt, no anger. There is love and light. Polarity of the dark exists. You're not focused on the dark. Instead, turn to the light. Allow your spirit to gather wisdom and knowledge. Allow your spirit to gather dreams and purpose. Allow your spirit to feel one with Creator, with the ancestors, your angels, your spirit guides, and then one with all that has been created. Be at one with everyone that is participating right now in unity. Be at one with all Akashic record. Be at one with all creation in the timeless space that is eternity. There is nothing that cannot be created in this space. There is nothing that cannot be transformed. There is nothing that cannot be changed. Focus in on one of your future endeavors, one of your future realities. Because in this space, we create our reality, create our future. This is the workshop. Be the job you wish to have. Be the business you wish to start. Be the business that you wish to grow. Be the children you wish to have, or that you have, wish to have a beautiful future. Be the relationship you wish to have, a partnership. Home, the abundance, whatever that looks like for you, allow your higher self to formulate that and crystallize that and create that with Creator. With all that came before and all that come after are all in agreement and are constructing it, your future, at the same time. Bring it in. Form it. Create it. Believe you can have it. Believe it is yours. And bring it back with you. I as you are creating. Continue to allow water, the water of spirit, the cleansing water of love, wash through you from your crown chakra all the way down through your root. Ignite your solar plexus chakra. Feel the fire in it. As you feel the power of 1,000 lifetimes ignite within you, the power of eternity that has been placed within you. Let that power ignite now. Let it burn. Blaze. As your solar plexus is ignited, your sacral chakra, the creativity, the seat of creation, so ignites. It ignites with promise. It ignites with purpose. It ignites with the power to create. It ignites with the power. Hold your dream within it and nurture your dream. Wash away any doubt and fear. Wash away any negativity. Wash away any spoken word over you that said you cannot. Release it and let it go and forgive them. It's easy to do that in this dimension. Release it and let it go and forgive them. There is no time for grudges. Prepare the place for the seed of your future to be implanted into your sacral chakra. As your solar plexus and sacral chakra are ignited, feel your root chakra strengthen. Feel through your legs spiritual roots growing. Growing deep down into the soil. Growing deep down to withhold and withstand and stabilize you. Because as we grow upward, we have to grow downward. Staying grounded is important. And so we send the energy to our root chakra to stabilize. Feel your roots grow into the nourishing earth. Open your heart chakra now. Let love pour into it. Any heartbreak, any disappointment, any moment where you were let down, any moment where you were injured, any unhealed moments must be healed now. allow the water to fill the cracks and the crevices and give life. And give life. And give life. Your very being. Allow the healing of your heart chakra. Continue. The water flowing and washing and caressing and cradling. The water lifting you up. Water healing. As your heart is healed, higher vibrations, higher level of energy, peace and love, higher energy flows into every cell of your being. Every cell, every physical cell is touched by the healing power of love, the healing water through your veins and heals any physical ailment. Your body on fire and heals. Any thought that comes to your mind now, observe it. Let it pass. From the fifth dimension, face your desired, manifested destiny in your crown chakra with your hands. As you place it in your crown, becomes part of the light, part of the water, flows through your crown. Third eye sees it and visualizes it, accepts it. Reality that must be created. Places it in your physical mind. This is the reality that must be created. Pours down past and flows past your throat chakra. And every day, from this day forward, you'll speak only positive affirmations over your desired destiny. Your throat chakra is empowered with the ability now to speak truth Truth is light. Light is love. Truth is power. Any blockages in your throat chakra are washed away. Let them go. Creator hears you. The ancestors hear you. The angels hear you. All creation obeys. As your desired destiny outcome flows into your heart chakra, it is once again beating and sending that reality throughout every cell of your body, so that every cell of your body is vibrating at the frequency of your desired destiny. And it flows through your power chakra, where it gets life. And you know you have the power to bring it to pass. And it rests in your sacral chakra, where creativity flows, and it will be safe and secure and nurtured until it is time for your destiny to be made manifest in your third dimensional life. And let the roots grow. Sit and let the power flow from the crown. To come back, aware of the soles of your feet, the top of your feet, aware of your lower legs, aware of your knees, aware of your thighs. Aware of your hips, aware of your abdomen, aware of your chest, aware of your fingers, aware of your hand, aware of your arms. Aware of your shoulders, aware of your neck, aware of the back of your head, aware of your face. Going back from the third dimension, from the fifth dimension to the third, closing your crown, but not all the way. as you can. Open your eyes as you come back. Thank you guys for joining me. Thank you very much. So inclined, share with me what you saw. Share with us what your destiny is in the comments. Please share this video with others. I will see you on the next live. Thank you very much and have a wonderful week. Namaste.